get her up to speed.
Sure did.
Just be happy you won't be around to put the hunk of junk together. The real fun is just starting for Mitch and Teddy.
Lost the Militech channel. suits finally realized someone was listening and changed the codes.
Perfect timing, if you ask me. I can talk to him if you want.
No, thank you. I'll take care of this myself.
Fuck! Pan Am!
So it begins.
What's the meaning of this?
Exactly what you see. The Basilisk.
All I see is two trucks with giant Militech logos on them. Fuck, Pan Am! You can see them from miles away! You think we don't have problems enough on our hands? The Raffens could rear their heads at any moment! And now we have Militech to worry about, too!
Stop it! Fuck! Just shut up already! Do you want to serve corporations forever? Fine! Go right ahead! In that case, we'll leave the Basilisk as a souvenir of what this family used to be. Or you know what? Maybe next time we're attacked, we'll be able to fight back!
As soon as I'm done with Biotechnica, we call a family meeting to discuss this. Discuss you. Until that time, I want these trucks out of my sight.
And the Basilisk? Can we put it together?
Do what you want. Just get out of my sight.
Bob, Mitch, you two take the trucks around back. We need to unload.
Sure, but then what do we do with them?
Oh, I've got an idea.
You got quite a pair of lungs there.
Thanks. I believe the last time I pulled something like that, I was 10 years old.
Seemed to still be in fine working order. Everything okay?
Yes, of course. Though the great train robbery bit of this was much more enjoyable.
You need me again, all you gotta do is call.
V, I'm sure I will, so you'd better expect that call.
Be waiting. Take care.